If you're looking for a great YouTube network to join, apply for Fullscreen with the link in the description. To trade your games in for a better value, use LeapTrade.com and use Broken Games HD as a referral. Alright, what's going on everybody? So in this video, I'm going to be showing you some gameplay for a great game called Rocket League. And Rocket League is a game I've never even heard of before today, but one of my viewers hit me up on Twitter and he said he has a beta code for this game called Rocket League and if I would be interested. And I said, sure, why not? I'll try it out. But I really wasn't expecting much from the game. But it actually ended up being probably one of the most unique, fun experiences I've had in a long time. This game was a blast to play. Essentially, what this game is soccer with cars or carts. That's it. Now, you may think on paper, that combination, that concept, that formula, that doesn't sound too appealing. It doesn't sound too fun. If someone proposed to me this game and said it was basically soccer with cars, I'd be like, I want to play that. That doesn't sound entertaining or sound like it would be fun, but when I finally played it, I felt like a kid who just got a brand new game. Now, this game is a little different from what you would see in most option menus of console games. For example, it has V-Sync. It has a V-Sync option. It has a POV, or actually an FOV option, excuse me, and a few settings that you would only see on PC. Now, this game is, will be released on PlayStation 4 and PC only, I believe. And it's made by a developer called Psyonix, I believe, as y'all might have saw in the intro. And let me warn y'all right now, this was my first match, and this was obviously not this guy's first match, and I got absolutely destroyed. I got wrecked. Like, I had to hold that L. He destroyed me, right? So pretty much, like I said, it's pretty much just playing soccer with cars, but for some reason that formula works. Now, I'm not the biggest fan of soccer necessarily, you know, I'm not really the FIFA type, but I am a big fan of, you know, kart racers or combat racing games. I love those. That's why I like, you know, Twisted Metal so much. That's why I like Jack Combat Racing, Crash Team Racing. You know, I like all the kart racers. You know, that's why I want Diddy Kong to come back so much. So just merely from that element of the game, I was having a blast. Even though, like I said, I was getting absolutely destroyed. And regardless of that, I was just really hype and really excited while playing this. Y'all should have seen me. I was at like the edge of my seat. I don't know why. It might be because it's so different from what we're used to now, right? We are not really used. I don't want to say this is the first game to do this, because I know it's not the first racer to put you in some type of battle arena with some added weird element to it, like playing soccer. But as far as a game existing where literally you're just playing soccer with cars, I don't know any other game like this. So just the fact that it felt so new, you know, really gave me a breath of fresh air and like had me at the edge of my seat, and it was just real fun. I was playing 1v1 in this match. You can play 2v2 or 3v3 according to what I saw in the menu. The only thing I had a hard time doing at first was controlling the camera. It can be a little stiff, a little weird, but you can adjust that in the menu. I finally got my first goal there. And as you might have guessed, the game is pretty simple as far as the mechanics go. Your car can jump, and it can even double jump, just like soccer players can sometimes, you know, jump and use their heads to, hit the soccer ball. It's kind of like the same concept. And this guy just knocked it right over my head, I think. But check this one out. I finally kind of figured this guy out. I kind of read him and I knew exactly what he was going to do. He charges at the beginning every single time. So I'm going to jump this time, deflect the ball right back into his goal, and it worked flawlessly. I still get destroyed the rest of the match, but I'm just glad I outsmarted him in that situation. But yeah, as I was saying, and as you saw, you can jump. I believe you can double jump. I believe it's based on how much nitro or boost you have. When you run over the yellow pads around the arena, as you'll see, that's what gives you boost. As you can see, I stepped over a little one of the yellow pads, and I got some boost. I think that there's different ones that give you a different amount of boost. And the car physics in the game can get real crazy, as you're gonna see, because I did play a rematch with this guy, because I finally felt like, okay, I played my first match, I got myself a little bit warmed up, a little bit adjusted to the game, so I can play a little bit better. And I didn't get destroyed as badly. And there was this one goal I got in the second match that you're gonna see. It's the most amazing goal in life. Like, the trajectory that the ball went in when I scored was amazing. I couldn't even believe I knocked it off the wall and it went perfectly at the angle into the goal where it went. It was gorgeous. It was an amazing shot. And you can run into you can boost into your opponent and everything like that to kind of like push them away, you know, knock them away from the ball and everything like that. That's something I didn't do enough of in the beginning. I should have, you know, just been, charging this guy more often. But, I was just trying to focus on scoring. And I had a lot of missed goals simply because I hit the ball at the wrong angle. There was so many times I could have scored, but I kind of misjudged what angle to hit the ball at. And, yeah, it ended up completely missing. But it was a lot of close calls like that. So I just got to get my accuracy down a little bit, and then I'll be good. I'm not sure if I can live stream this game. I'm pretty sure I can upload. I mean, I'm pretty sure they wouldn't care if I live streamed it. I've seen only a few gameplay of it uploaded on YouTube. I know some people uploaded the alpha because they had an alpha for this game, and they released it to a few players, I believe. And I know that gameplay is there. Probably some beta gameplay uploaded. So most studios and development teams aren't too restricting about it. Even when they put out the NDAs, some of them are not too strict about it or anything like that. And this is the type of game where I would assume the development team would want someone to upload as much gameplay of it as possible, because it's not necessarily like a mainstream game. Like I said, I've never even heard about this game, seen any gameplay, never heard about its name prior to today, and it's such a fun game. So it it deserves more attention, obviously. So this is one of those games that has obviously a simple concept. You can tell it's not any type of AAA big budget or anything, but it's captured the essence of being fun. And once again, shout out to the viewer who sent me the code, because I think I ran into this game at like a great time, simply because I was getting burnt out on so many other games, even the games I actually enjoyed, right? It was just something dull about all these other games, even though they were great, and the ones recently have delivered. They're still just not something new, and I think that's what I really have been wanting lately, because I just really haven't been excited for games. Like, I've been enjoying, some of the recent releases, but I haven't been like exciting. So it kind of takes a game like this sometimes to just break the mold and get you away from what's mainstream and conventional, to kind of just break that fatigue you have from gaming, because I was definitely, feeling like that. So this game is slated to come out the summer of this year. I don't believe it has a solid release date yet, but I'll try to keep y'all up to date with it in case y'all are interested. It's supposed to come out summer this year, I believe, on PC and PS4, but definitely on PS4. I'm not sure about the other platforms, so we'll just have to see how that goes. So that's it. I'm not going to talk anymore. I'm just going to let y'all enjoy the gameplay. This match is about to end. As you can see, it's only 9 seconds on the clock. I rematched and played them a second time, so y'all can just enjoy the second match. I'm out of here. Peace. Let me know what y'all think about this game. Let me know what you think about the concept. That's it. Peace.
Thank you. Absolutely.